Revelio. Aloha, Mora.
Mind now, demiguys. Revelio. Revelio.
I've never been comfortable being waited on by anyone.
Revelio.
I'm
glad I don't have a normal
job. Very sad, though.
Revelio. Accio. Revelio.
saw what you did! Ha! I have no tolerance for thieves! Hand them back!
Hand what back, sir? We've not took a thing.
Hand them back!
There's nothing to give, sir. It was only the one. That's all of them, sir. Honestly, I swear.
Guys! Are you Peg? Pilfering?
I swear it was just
Revelio.
Sir, we'd never take more than those.
I tell you this, they'll not appreciate your...
Hello? Is something the matter?
Most decidedly, yes. My precious mooncalf, Biscuit, was abducted by poachers up north. Oh, the vicious brutes. I tried to fight back, but I was no match for them.
I'm sorry about your mooncalf, Mr...
Garnuff. Just Garnuff. I'm only one goblin. Not a particularly brave one at that. I have no chance against a pack of bloodthirsty poachers. Oh, my poor Biscuit. I can only hope she's able to escape.
Why do you suppose the poachers took Biscuit?
I have no idea. Mooncalf dung's highly valuable for fertilizing magical plants. But I cannot imagine poachers care much about gardening. Who knows what they'll do to her? She could be flogged, skinned, gutted and stuffed. I assume... Oh, Biscuit.
A mooncalf is an unusual pet. Why did you choose Biscuit?
She followed me one evening, wouldn't leave my side. Never thought I was one for a pet of any kind. But now I can't imagine life without her. Mooncalves are often thought of as silly, simple-minded creatures. But I've seen great depth of character in Biscuit. I wouldn't trade her for a hippogriff or a hippopotamus, or even a goose that lays golden eggs.
I'll keep an eye out for your mooncalf, Garnuff.
How kind. If only all of Wizardkind was as gracious to goblins. If you do see her and can bring her safely home to me, I promise to reward you for your efforts. Do keep...
To try and rescue God.
Off on another adventure, are we?
Thank you.
see if there's something you need. That's been a pleasure. See if there's something you need. That's been a pleasure.
Now there's a student who knows how to fly.
Poachers? Garniff was right then. I'd better be careful.
Stop! Incendio!
Let's go!
Repair. Aloha Mora. Now then, which one of you is Biscuit? Revelio. Now, I'm only trying to help. Revelio. Arrest the momentum. I'll look after you. Revelio. Arrest the momentum.
Revelio.
everything's all right.
Revelio. Arrest the momentum. Let's get you back to Garniff, shall we? Revelio. Revelio.
No witch or wizard will be spared.
Revelio.
Biscuit. I shall sort.
Garniff, I've rescued Biscuit.
You have? Oh, is she hurt? Was she frightened? Are you all right?
Biscuit is fine, as am I. I was able to rescue her without much incident.
Oh, mercy. Where poachers are concerned, I tend to expect the worst. I cannot wait to get her home. I so miss seeing her dance in the evenings. Such joy.
I'm glad she's safe now. I'm sure she'll be happy to go home.
Oh, that is a great weight off my mind. Oh, my sweet little biscuit. My wise, noble moon calf. And here is your reward, of course. Well deserved. As I said before, you have restored my faith in wizardkind. You've restored at least a modicum of my faith in wizardkind. Biscuit and I can't thank you enough.
The Pinch Smedleys will always look upon you as a trusted ally and friend.
Hello, Grace. What are you doing here?
Nice to see you. Thank you again for your help at the lake. I've become quite good at Summoner's Court, and I'm waiting for my next opponent. I suppose that's you.
I suppose so.
Shall we begin?
I'm game.
Well, let's see what you're made of. The Pinch Smedleys will always look upon you as a trusted ally and friend. Accio! That's the way to do it!
Accio!
What a remarkable shot! Impressive. Seems I got the better of you. Seems you couldn't get the upper hand that time. How about another round?
Let's have it.
Then take your mark. That's the way to do it.
Accio.
What a remarkable shot. That's the way to do it.
Accio.
Impressive. Well, it appears I've been bested. Diving, summoner's court. Seems there's nothing you can't do.
You played a good game, though, Grace.
I did play rather well, didn't I? Only one student has ever beaten me. She's very good. But if you play the way you did against me, you might stand a chance.
Revelio. Revelio.
I couldn't agree more.
Revelio.
The noise from their dormitory, you'd think they were sleeping next to mandrakes. I thought the girls to be messier than patrol crew. I think take me for it.
Thank you.
Revelio. Hello, Homura. Revelio. Confringo. Revelio. 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 Lumos.
Cheering everyone on was magnificent fun.
Revelio.
We'd make a fine keeper with a bit more practice.
Revelio. Revelio. Accio. Aloha, Mora. Revelio. Lumos.
Do you think I have a big forehead?
I don't send many owls for myself.
Where did these guys get them?
What? Don't look at me like that.
I fell asleep in transfiguration.
Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. Leviosa. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Revelio. 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 Aloha, Mora. Revelio.
What do we have here? A demigod. Mind now, demigods. Revelio. Aloha, Mora. Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Hello, Mr. Moon.
Oh, greetings! Any luck removing some more of those demigod statues?
I actually have some moons for you.
Oh, my mind feels lighter already knowing those statues are gone. I did promise to show you how to improve casting Alohomora once you'd brought me enough moons. Oh, with that knowledge, you'll be able to break open even stronger locks. However, we don't yet know who's behind these statues. Still plenty of the foul things lying in wait to torture me. Oh. If you bring me more moons, I'll show you how to cast the most powerful form of Alohomora known to wizard kind. At least known to me. Keep looking for those moons, You'll save my sanity, and we may get to the bottom of whoever's behind all of this.
Revelio.
Revelio.